My school is called Off the Ropes Pro Wrestling New Mexico. I opened it in July of 2019. We've been going every week ever since, and I've touched and trained more than 60 wrestlers. Some that fell, have fallen off, some that are still on the scene right now, and a lot that are training by the hands of me.